Hi there, welcome to our Let's Play of Bleed 2. I'm your host, Yalty, and this soundtrack's already got me hooked. Yeah, you heard me hooked. Let's do... Alright, let's do arcade mode. It's really normal. I don't know what I'm doing, so... It sounds so badass. Can I move yet? What kind of... How do you move? The game hasn't told me anything yet. Oh, okay, there's no scene controller support. Good to know. Plays arcade shooters, but good to know. I need to learn what buttons do while I'm playing, apparently. So jump is spacebar, shoot is same as in Rise and Shine, good to know. Oh, the shift button? Shift slow down, good. Oh. Boss fight of some kind? Okay, kill himself, good to know. Yeah. I got rapid fire now? Okay. I can fly, dang it. This game's amazing. This might be my next actual full Let's Play at this rate. Let's see. Don't know how to heal. How do I heal? Trap some buttons. Tab doesn't do it. Slow motion. Alt doesn't do it. C. H? No. No healing, apparently. Crap. Oh, that's me nearly dead. Okay, that was close. Oh. Come on, man. I can take you. The explosions don't hurt me. Dying does. How do I heal though? Oh crap. Guess it started. Okay, you can only hit them when they're not in ball mode. Oh crap. Learning quickly. Bullet health and not my thing. As you can see by my health bar, totally don't know what I'm doing. Oh crap, now what? Oh, I'm dead. Let's try again sometimes. How did it do? That was 5 minutes. It's two player, apparently. Alright, I'm guessing it's just until I die. At some point, you'll... Oh, there. Maybe a bit better this time, maybe? Get fit further? Or not, who knows? What killed him last time? He did. He killed him. Hit his shield. How do I hit this guy? Forgot how to. How do I hurt him? Apparently I didn't do before it got him killed. Okay, let's do it again. Maybe to get if I shoot under, we can't block below him, maybe. I don't know. I don't know how these things work. I'm here to play a game, not figure out how it works. Oh, there's game journalists, guys. Seems like wherever I go, shield's up. Maybe there's another button I need to look out for? Nope. How did I kill him before then? Kinda made him explode himself, right? I'm gonna look at the controls quickly. One sec. Did nothing from that. Alright, let's do this. Let's beat this game. Well, it's the arcade, we're never gonna beat it like this, but anyway, let's give house the first guy. First Lee. Thank you. Man, I'm having a really tough time. What's this thing? Am I thinking? Is it following me? What's that doing? Why don't we just keep shooting it and see what happens? What's going on? Wait, what? When did he start taking damage? Did he take damage gradually? Is that his thing? Oh, is it, oh, it's when he's shooting me. Okay, got it. This is what bad at indie games, apparently. Just don't figure shit out quickly enough. Alright, got this. I mean, how did I kill him like one shot last time? Yeah, he's dead now. Cool. Don't even know what I did differently. Oh well. Yeah, I might play through this whole game and see what happens. Actually, it's fun. Like a bullet hell. It's like a running gun. I don't get to do these often, so it might be really fun. I could have stopped that, but I didn't. My bad. He's dead. Sweet. I think it's where I died last time. That these guys were a boss fight, now they're not. It's kind of cool. Kind of Mega Man. It's like this thing was a boss, now it's just a regular thing that shows up. What the fuck? I'll say there's no clicking involved. The gunshots makes you. Ah! Okay, we got another boss fight. Here we go. I think it was where I died last time. Gotta keep shooting him. That's how I died last time. They get little things out there. Alright. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next Let's Play. Laters.